by Louis Designs and Two Bead Africa by Tobeko Mzisa. Tobeko did all the lovely beading, as you can see, this beautiful beading here. And then Louis Designs designed the dress.
Kat van Dynen, she made a similar dress for me for a photo shoot a few months ago. So I got in touch with her afterward and I asked her if she would dress me for this day of the nation dress.
I don't know, I just got this dress from a store in Sandton. So I don't know who designed it, it's just from a store.
It's Mohammed Abdul Rashad.
Well, I loved the beading that I saw of Tobeko at the Cape Craft and Design Institute. And I said I wanted her to do a dress for me. And then she did a dress together with Louis.
I was in an old Hollywood kind of mood. That's why I decided to do this with my hair. Go for a slightly darker lip this year. And I just felt like being a little bit more glamorous than usual.
Well, I was looking at getting something white, something long, elegant, but yet sexy.
It's a 20th anniversary of the freedom of our country. So that is why I'm so beautiful today. I enjoy it's a 20th in democracy. It's our 20 years in democracy. That is why I am so beautiful.
Because I'm from Mpumalanga, so I'll be like something exclusive.